before every game, I used to use smelling salts. You'll see the guys do it, and it wakes you up, gives them a little jolt of
why are they making that? Why are they making that face, though?
Well, I don't know. I'm not sure, but you said you've never done it.
No, well, because I'm a little bit nervous.
You want your senses to be piqued, and because you've never done that, I figured, you know what? Why don't I bring you one here today, and I'll let you try it. And then you can tell me whether this smells better or worse than the beard last night.
Why am I doing this again?
Enough questions.
Okay.
Here, you want to be a hockey guy?
Right.
Tell me whether this smells good or not.
Oh!
That's actually, that's a good smell. So it's supposed to wake you.
I feel like my nose is bleeding. I'm not joking. Oh my gosh.
Are you ready for the game?
Yeah. I mean, I feel like I got punched. Dude, I'm not joking.
So your nose does work.
Woo! Am I sweating?
No, you're not supposed to. It's not hot sauce.
My left nostril got it the most.
You'll be ready for this game now for sure. So at least we know your nose is working.
I was nervous about that, and for good reason. I'm not playing that up. That was very real. Whew. All right, I'm ready for a commercial.
Let's hope the Sharks start with their senses peak like that tonight. We'll have no problems.
I could have fell off the chair just now.
I just got you ready.
That
I got you
rough.
Ready for the game.